as he's actually indefatigable. He never gives in, never gives up on a play, and that's what it takes to be a great offensive rebounder. He's got to be relentless.
The magician. Great look there, but off target. Sacramento on defense. Pass to McCollum. Fires from deep. Parker with the steal. And just about a minute into the first quarter. The magician. He hits the back iron and sinks the shot.
You know, his ability is matched only by his energy, guys, for me. He's usually in the middle of everything for his team.
Now, here's Lillard.
Playoffs. Thanks.
for joining us as we get back to the action here in this game two. And when you consider how the Kings are doing, guys, what are your thoughts? And Portland has possession. 8-point game. Pass to Satoransky. Little puts up a three. That drops. Here's Wright. From deep 3-point range. The Magician. An absolute bomb from 3-point range.
Welcome back as we get set to continue
our coverage of this round one playoff matchup. A fantastic game from the Magician in this one. So is Portland now. Down by 15. Inside. He slams it one-handed. Picked his pocket. Here's the break. Here's Lillard. Shakes off the strong D and gets to the bucket for two.
He's one of the best in the league at that. Even with just a tiny sliver, he always seems to find a way to get it up and in.
That one goes. Come. He's got 25.
He's their go-to guy. When he shoots the ball like he has today, that's what the scoreboard usually looks like.
Now, here's Lillard. Pass to McCollum. Fires for three. Rebound by Parker.
Well, that defense went from four to no defense at all.
The Magician sinks it. What range from outside. Wow.
That is in the gym range, Parker. Kevin, he can pull up and knock it down from anywhere. You hear me? From anywhere.
Here in this third quarter, just over a minute play. McCollum with the ball. He hasn't yet put up any points in this one. To Lillard, leads him in there. Nurkic, nice work, but the layup off the mark.
Oh, what appeared to be an easy 2 points just never materialized.
From deep 3-point range, and another three for Sacramento.
Up and in on every one of their first three shots to start the second half.
Now here's McCollum. To Anthony. Just five on the clock. No good again that time.
Boy, the effort was there, but he just couldn't quite fight his way through traffic.
From deep. Kept alive by Sacramento. From deep 3-point range. Rebound by the Trailblazers. Here is Lillard. Side Anthony. Pass to McCollum. Nurkic. And he banks in the layup. He's got 10.
Crisp pass into the paint.
Now a timeout called by Sacramento. And the Trailblazers making a change here. Just over 2.5 minutes gone by here in the second half. Stolen. Not loose. Anthony, right side. For three. And he gets it to go.
Boy, I tell you what, he loves getting looks like that from the three-point line. No one near him. That's a warm-up jumper for him.
The Magician. And fouled hard. And he makes the first. The Kings making a switch here. And that one goes in. Two from the line that time. Now Lillard. To Anthony. There's the pick. Shot clock at six. And he's knocked off course by the D. The foul call. What a shoot free throws. And that one misses. And the second free throw. Good. Here's Wright. Now 8 seconds separating the two clocks. And it's going to be out of bounds. The Trailblazers will take it.
Making a long pass like that is always a risky proposition.
McCollum with the ball. Lester Anthony. Six on the shot clock. Let's it go with a three. And that one's good. 6 points for him. Now, right. Here's Bogdanovich. From deep. Well, through three quarters of play, down double digits, it may. And we welcome you back to our coverage of round one in the NBA playoffs. Now here's Wright, the magician. Off target from outside.
Kevin, I didn't like that defensive effort at all, but they're lucky he missed it.
The magician. Rebounded by McCollum.
Well, I think the defense got lucky right there. I mean, he's going to make a lot more of those than he misses when he's got that much room.
Got that bucket in no time at all. A little over a minute of the fourth quarter gone right now. The magician.
He didn't get to that one quite in time, Kevin. Those can be tough to gauge sometimes.
The Trailblazers making a switch here. Here's Lillard. Pass to McCollum. Jokic. The shot is off. Earlier in the game, they had a 19-point lead. Takes a three, the magician, and he gets it to go. 43 points in the game.
This guy's putting on a clinic out there. Everything is sound and sharp and crisp. He's really the centerpiece of their offense.
Now a timeout called by Portland. Down alive with the The Kings making a switch here. The Trailblazers now. It's an 18-point game. And we're about 2 minutes into the fourth quarter now. Shot off the pick. That's good on the jump shot. That's good. He has 45 points.
Another bucket in the paint. That's something they just have not been able to stop today.
Here's Lillard. There's the screen. Master Anthony. No one near it. And the Trailblazers getting another bucket right there.
He's definitely turned things around in this game. I mean, he was more of a background player in the first half. Center stage now.
It's going to be a goaltending call here, so they'll count the bucket.
He got there late, but you do have to like the aggressiveness to go after the block. But that one's going to count.
The Trailblazers making a switch here. Now Lillard. Back to Anthony. And the officials call goaltending, so they'll award the basket.
He thought he had that one clean, but the ref saw it differently. They'll count the basket.
Just over 2.5 minutes played now here in the final quarter of regulation.
deep.
You know, something else with him, you can't forget about his skill as a pull-up shooter. I mean, you give him too much room and he won't hesitate for a second to raise up and spray you with that jet.
The magician and the bucket dance will guys go to the free throw line. Try to make it a 3-point play.
He's finding all kinds of ways to get it done. What a quarter he's had.
An almost entirely new group here for Portland. Well, if you're just tuning in, welcome. We've got about 3.5 minutes gone here in the fourth quarter. Here's Sadoransky. Jumper off the screen. The shot is off.
I'll tell you what, folks. Bet he won't miss that shot next time he takes it.
Joseph with the ball, the magician, and another three for Sacramento. Suns. So it's the